This documentary is produced by the BBC Natural History Unit that is narrated and presented by naturalist Sir David Attenborough. This is a powerful documentary on the environment. Let me begin with telling you how this come into a reality. Last year, we launched our Towards Zero Single-Use Plastic by 2030. In the launch, Tengku Zatasha was telling me, do you know that there's this documentary called Blue Planet? This is a fantastic documentary of which Visuals itself can tell people how important it is for us to protect the environment. I said, well, I do not know about this. I had a look and I was really marveled at the visuals, the thing that Sir Attenborough can actually present, how beautiful is our environment. I remember I went to the UK to visit a couple of agencies that's related to my ministry. And then I threw the idea to Dave. I said, I heard that there's Blue Planet 2. Do you think it's possible to screen Blue Planet 2 in Malaysia for free? We do not only want to show it in Malaysia, we want to show it in the national TV, RTM. Then I thought, you know, it is not going to be possible. But little do I know, 9 months later, with the hard work of Dave Thomas, and of course with the support of our new High Commissioner, Charles, and then with the officers from the British High Com, as well as from MESTEC, we have made screening of Blue Planet 2 a reality today. Let us give them a round of applause.